Welcome to my video. My name is Harshal and this is latest recurrent algorithm lab experiment number 7. And in this experiment is about implementation of circular linked list. So in implementation, circular linked list, it is like chain like structure. So it will go on and on. If we insert the elements, it will go on and on. So here is the program. Struct node, it will create one node. Int num, it will create one data, and node next, data of next, here it will create struct node head. And here are the functions of the program: void, insert at beginning, insert at end, delete at beginning, delete end, search and display. So in main, it is a menu driven program, so it will show menu for the circular linked list: insert at beginning, insert at end, delete at beginning, delete at end, search element in list, display elements in list, and exit. So here in switch case, case 1, case 2, case 3, case 4, case 5, and 6 and 7, it will ask us which case we have to choose for inserting the elements or deleting the elements and search and display. So if we put 8 here, so it will show wrong choice, please try again. Afterwards, in the first function, that is void insert at beginning, this is struct node, pointer, and temp. So it will create one pointer. This will create struct node malloc size of struct node. It will create one node, and afterwards, if pointer is equal to null, then it will show the memory is not available. Means if the pointer is null, there will be garbage values, but we don't have to display the garbage values, then it will show memory is not available. And in else part, it will ask us the user to enter the number. So here in printf enter the number, it will take the number given in a pointer of num, and it will give it in the item. If head is equal to null, then head is equal to pointer, means the head will be pointed to this given node, and pointer of next, it will be assigned to the head. Or in else part, temp is equal to head, means the here the temp which is there, it will be assigned to the head. And afterwards, while temp of next is not equal to head, means the which the temp is created here, if it is not equal to head, then temp is equal to temp of next, means the temp which we have assigned, it will go the next, means the first node will be here created, pointer of next will be assigned to the head, and temp of next is equal to pointer, means here the temp which will be created, that will be assigned to the pointer, and head and pointer will be pointed to each other, then the element will be inserted at the beginning. And here the first insertion will be held, afterwards we have to insert at the end. So here it will create one node, struct node malloc size of struct node. Here it is the same, if pointer is equal to null, memory is not available. In else part, it will ask user to enter the number, then the second last element which was there, if head is equal to null, it will insert head is equal to pointer, pointer of next, that will be is equal to head. And in else part, temp is equal to head, if temp of next is not equal to head, then temp is equal to temp of next, means the last which the temp was there, it will be assigned to the pointer, and the last, the chain which was there, means the last element pointing to the first, that will be assigned to this given number, and that given number will be pointed to the assigned first. So it will insert temp of next is equal to pointer, and pointer of next, that will be, means this pointer, the pointer which you have inserted, the means this number, and that next will be pointed to the head, means it will go like chain like structure, means here the element is inserted at end. Afterwards, delete at beginning, here the struct node pointer, if head is equal to null, means nothing is there in the list, so here it will show a list is empty, so we cannot delete the element at the beginning, or in else part, else if head is head of next is equal to it means else head is equal to null, the first pointer which is there means the first node here which we inserted here, it will be deleted. So here it will delete first node, that is element deleted, and the first node which was there that will be deleted, and the last chain which was there means the last pointer, it will point to the second one. So it will delete a pointer is equal to head, then while pointer of next is not equal to it, then pointer means that last one, pointer of next will point to the first one, then pointer of next is equal to head of next means this pointer of next will be equal to head of next, then the again that second element which was there it will be deleted, and that it will point to the third one, then head which is there the head is pointing to the next element, that is third element, and the second element is also deleted, and that was in else part. Afterwards we have to delete element at the end, so here it will show point pre pointer here is there, if head is equal to net, it will show list is empty, else if head of next is equal to null, then it will delete the element at the last, and it will show element deleted. In else part, pointer is equal to head means this pointer, it will show pointer of next is not is equal to head, in pre pointer means that pre pointer which was at the last, it will point to the pointer, pointer is equal to pointer of next means that pointer of next, it will be deleted, and the pre pointer will point to the second last element. So here it will show pre pointer of next will be means this pre pointer of next, that will show pointer of next, and the last element which was there it will be deleted, and that last element deleted that last circular it will point to the first one. So here is the element deleted. Afterwards void search int item I is equal to 0, flag is equal to 1. Pointer is equal to head, if pointer is equal to null. Means if we want to search but the list is empty, it will show list is empty. In else part, it will ask the user to enter the number to be searched, then head of next is equal to item. If the item is not available, it will print here the element is not found at location, and that location it will show here, and flag is equal to 0, or else if the number which is available in that list, so in else part it will go and show while pointer of next is not is equal to it, if pointer of num is equal to item means here which we have inserted the number here, if pointer of next is equal to item, it will show the element is found, and here it will show the location which of the element is there, and it will break and it will come out, or else if the flag is equal to 1, then it will increment I means here I which is there I, it will increment and pointer is equal to pointer of next, or else if the element is not present, it will flag is not equal to 0 means the flag is not equal, it will print the element not means that is not present, and here it will also do the same work, element not found but it is found, it will print element found at location. Afterwards we have to display, so here if head is equal to null, it will show list is empty, or else it will print all the elements, pointer of next is not is equal to head, then it will print all the elements one by one which are given, and ptr is equal to pointer head next means the first element will be displayed, second, third, then fourth, and the n elements which are present in the list, and printf it will print all the elements which are given in the circular lineage. So here was the program. Now here I am running the output of the program. Here is the output screen of the program. So in this menu, here are the options: insert at beginning, insert at end, delete at beginning, delete at end, search, display and exit. So I want to insert the first element. So I'm inserting the first element, that is 5. So it is showing the element is inserted at the beginning. Afterwards, I have to insert again one element, that is 2. Again I have to insert, so number will be 2, means the first which element 5 was there, it will go back. The first means this 5 element pointer next will point to itself. So here the 5 was there. Afterwards, when we insert at the beginning 2, then this 5 pointer, it will point to the second one. Afterwards, I have to insert at end. So here I'm inserting one element at end, that is 10. So afterwards, here the 5 which was having the pointer, circular pointer, that was pointing to 2, then that pointer, it will go to 10, and that point will point to this 2. Afterwards, again I have to insert at end, that is 15. Then this 10, that this 10 pointer of next will point to the 15, and 15 pointer of next, that will point to this 2. So I will show the elements that are in the circular linked list. So here, this is here are the elements 2, 5, 10 and 15. Now I have to delete 2 at the beginning. So here is the option for third, deleted beginning, element deleted. Now I have to check whether the element is deleted or not. Here are the elements 5, 10 and 15. Yes, the first element is deleted. Then here it was 15 was pointer of next was pointing to 2. Then the second was deleted. This memory will be free, and 15 pointer of next will point to here 5. So here it is deleted. Now again I have to delete one element at last, with this 15. So here I am taking 4. So here it is deleted. Now again I have to check. So here is 5 and 10. Then this 15 is deleted, and that here is pointer of next, that is pointing to this element. So here 5 will be there. Now I have to search the element of 5, search the element in the list. It is asking us the enter number to be searched. So I want to search number 10. It is showing element not found because it has some garbage value, so it is not showing. Again I will try 5. Element found at location 1, so it is showing us element found at location 1. So here is by mistake element not found is showing, but this is found at 1. So here is the output of the program. Now I am exiting the program. So this was the program of implementation of circular linked list. Thanks for watching.